What's up, y'all? It's day 151. It is raining this morning. We're headed to town. What's the town called? Stratton. We're headed to Stratton today in Maine. We got a room for the night, so we're good. Yeah, it's gonna be a nice, sucky, wet day. Gonna hike the Appalachian Trail, semi by myself. I'm a grown man, so I don't need no help. It's a party of one, and I'm more than halfway done. Living my best life and having so much fun. Poopy day. All right, y'all, we made it to the OG finish of the Appalachian Trail. This is where it used to finish. Right now I'm not even at 2,000 miles yet, but this is where the original completion point was near this place.
Woo, we got views for days.
Absolutely nothing. Yeah, yeah. All right, so took a nice lunch at the stream. Everything's wet. My shoes are wet. They are no longer waterproof. Oh, I think I'm just gonna keep them though. Only got like about like 2 weeks left on trail. I don't wanna buy another pair just for 2 weeks. So I'm just gonna have to embrace the suck when it gets cold and wet. Got about 8 more miles to town. This morning was pretty, this is garbage.
It's the top. Oh. Under 4,000 footer.
All right, now it's just 5 miles of beautiful downhill. Oh, bless.
I can see. I can fight.
Well, there it is, y'all. The 2,000 marker.
Correct.
Woo. Oh, man, it officially feels good to be a 2,000 miler. Oh, I'm so happy. Look at that. Wow, I can't believe my feet have walked 2,000 miles, man. Insane. Whew. I love this sign, and I need to appreciate it. But I'm also trying to get to town because I'm hungry.
What the?
There's another 2,000 sign. And then another one right over there. Which one is it? In the arms of the angel. Thanks, Gracie, for the trail magic. We made it to town.
Damn, boy, he's thick, boy.
What's up, y'all? It's the day 152 on trail. It was pouring rain this morning in Stratton, Maine. So we waited a little and now it's gone. So we're gonna head out, head over the Bigelows, I think, is the mountain we're going today. And then after that, it should be pretty easy terrain, hopefully. Right. Back on trail. All right, let's get this bread. We have a management sensitive site. I guess they come here to be sensitive. Got a nice bridge today. Got some absolutely beautiful views today. Insane. We got 2 shelters here. Snap. Finally got a good resupply in Stratton. Now I'm full from lunch. It's steep.
South Horn. Woo, we up here. It's getting windy. It's getting wild out here. The wind is quite strong. Another day, another savage.
What up, y'all? It's day 153.
All right, and we begin our day. Ooh, got a pretty lake. We're in magical forest land right now. Here we are at
heated
pond.
Hey guys, this is Darwin, pond. And here are the 5 things I hate about the AT. Number 1, the lakes are f***ing not heated.
Took a nice, long 2-hour break by the pond. It was awesome. Just sitting there, eating lunch, chilling. Now we are making our way to the next campsite. Oh, feels so good to be doing some flat ground finally. Our last 4,000 footer yesterday was rough and it rained all night. So we finally got the dryer stuff, ate by the pond. Now we're doing some flat ground.
Cool. Some nice footbridges now. Instead of the usual disintegrating wood. This is nice. Wow. Ooh. Got a nice beach. Why are you walking in like the Terminator?
He walks in like the Terminator.
You just walk in like that.
He's going. Cool shelter. Nice view.
You what?
Ooh. The sunset, y'all. It's beautiful.
What up, y'all? It's day 154 on the trail. It poured last night, so I'm happy I went to the shelter. Today, we are crossing a river by canoe this morning, and it's an official part of the AT. Across the river, there's a nice brewery and resort. I'm gonna go check that out while I wait for my belt buckle replacement to come in. I had to send one to the small town because my North Face belt buckle broke.
Look at this beautiful morning. And I gotta cross these little rocks by this dam.
Alright, so I'm only halfway through Maine, but I'm just gonna go ahead and call it. This is the hardest state that I've done on the trail. I just fell like 3 times. Oh my god, everything is just so wet and slippery here. Bro.
Only just rides like 5 feet on the
There's the ferry. Mm-hmm. And the ferry line.
We just saw an eagle screech and grab a fish out of the river. It was the most American thing I've ever seen in my life. It was beautiful.
All right, we got Paws, the captain.
Leading the way. Woohoo! There's the river.
Just crossed the Kennebec River. Headed to the road. Ooh, stopping for a strawberry milkshake.
All right, made it to the Kennebec Brewery.
Oh my god, check this place out. We got a hot tub.
Tonight.
Hey, I got some New belt buckles, gonna replace the one on my backpack. I got another milkshake.
You what?
And then I'm gonna head out of here. I decided I'm not gonna stay. I'm gonna keep going. All right, back to the trail after a bunch of food. Feeling bloated. Oh, feels so good to have a new hip belt buckle. Now all the weight's been taken off my shoulders. All right, so the thunderstorms have passed. I went to the first shelter past Karatunk and waited for the rain and the lightning to pass. It's kind of sunny now, so I'm gonna try to do 9 miles in 3 hours. Got one big climb to the next shelter. Probably gonna have to do a little night hiking, but this way I should be almost caught up with everyone that I was hiking with. So, woo! Woo! It's beautiful today.